Integrity. So what can you get and what can you lose with integrity? So let's just talk about a few topics here. A few things that came to the top of my head with integrity. Things you can gain, so that's better. Things you can gain and things you can lose. Things you can gain are, let's just go with the same things. Say a job. You could gain a job with integrity and you could lose a job with integrity. Let's talk about friends. You can gain friends with integrity. You can keep friends with integrity and you can lose friends with integrity. Let's talk about marriages. Marriages, you can keep your marriage if you keep integrity. You can lose your marriage if you lose your integrity. Money. The root of all evil? No, the love of money is the root of all evil. Can you gain, will you be blessed with more money if you have integrity or not? You could lose money if you lose your integrity. Guys, it's just a few examples that we can go through. Some of the things that are in our lives every day, every single day, that I just wanted to just give you a little thought, and things that you can gain and lose. It's the same thing. You can lose them or you can gain them with integrity. And I know you guys have a heart for integrity. And this is my little motivation to say, you got this in the little things, in the big things. Always go with integrity. Your moral standards matter. Love you guys. Have a great day.